The next day, when Mimosa visits the cafe again, Milk sees her and rushes over to her, looking even happier than usual. And on that day, Master Matsumoto turned to Milk and said, "You're worried, but that's your kindness." That is the winter days of Café de Milk. The sight of Milk confronting worries and difficulties gave new excitement and courage to the townspeople. And that figure continued to talk about continuing as a new story of Café de Milk.